Marge and John DeYoung, celebrating their 25th wedding anniversary. How about that? They've got the dance floor to themselves. There's Nicky enjoying himself. He always had a good time. Lots of folks in the back. There's little Dan. Not a little anymore. This is 1968. John and Marge's 25th anniversary. 1968. Marge and John on a dance floor, and Josie and Joe Zapata. I hope it's Joe Zapata. I hope I have these names right, or I'm going to hear about it. Happiness is a 25th anniversary, Marge and John. 25 years, considered a long time by today's standards. That's for sure. Marge and John and Josie and Joe. That's the head table. With a group up there. There's Joe Zapata and John. There's Marge. And there's Josie. The head table. I wonder, is that Duke Collins in the background? Remember Duke Collins, the leader, the band leader? I know it wasn't Tex Doyle. Had to be Duke Collins. There's Nicky giving Marge a congratulatory hug. There's Danny looking things over. Nicky talking to Edna, discussing something, probably high finances, and it looks like Joe wants a part of the action. Big money involved, yes sir. Looks like Betty there leaning over. There's the four brothers, all together. Mike, Nick, John, and Andy. You notice Mike and Nick are about the same height, and Andy and John are about the same height? The four brothers. There's another shot. I'm not happy, don't you see? You can tell I took the pictures, I lost some of the heads. I do that occasionally. 1968. Looks like Marie and Pete and Francis. I hope I have those right. There's Marie and Pete. Francis. And there's Marge. Another shot. Lots of folks there having a good time. You can see Lottie on one side. There's Nick. Lottie. Some of the other people there.
When you're down to to your last shot, nothing to say, and too far.
Is John and Marge
from the train
on the dance floor by themselves. 25th anniversary. Are they doing a two-step? I wonder. There's another picture with Joe on the bottom over here. Benny standing up. With that Larry in the background, there's Lottie. Another picture. This picture's a little blurry, but you can see Arlene and Ray right there. This is from the other side. This picture is a little blurry. There's John standing up, keeping an eye on things. This is Betty and Vinny's wedding. Entering the church. Same year, 1968, Betty and Vinny's wedding. Now it's all over. Mr. and Mrs. They look like kids, don't they? Another picture. Some of the pictures are a little dark. They would really look great on the screen with a slide projector. Another picture of them. At the reception. Marge and John standing on the side. Looks like they're dancing the country music too, huh? There's Papa John and Benny. That's definitely a two-step.
Telling those sweet lies, but losing again. I was looking for love.
There's John and Olga. Brother Mike. And right over on the bottom on the right is Dan. You just about make him out.
Cutting
the wedding cake. Getting near that time. Big wedding cake. Wow, lots of layers. This picture's hard to make out. Looks like Ellie and Joe sitting down. This is another one of those pictures. If you had this on the screen, you'd probably make it out much better. That's some of the wedding party. John and Marge on the right. Up. Something happened over there. I think Fatso put the lights out. That'll come on in a minute.
Looking for traces of one.
Here's Lori downstairs in the basement with a fireplace. Dawn in the basket. This is 1970. Lori with Dawn in the basket. Lori and Dawn like Athena. There's another picture. We should have made lots of use of that basket. Performing one of the biggest hits. Another picture. I had taken these pictures with a time camera. That's why there's so many of them. I'm never sure if they're going to come out. That's why. I didn't use a flash. Basket looks the right size. Right now, that's all I've got to get to you. So I gotta believe. Sure served a purpose. A long shot at love is better than no shot. My heart won't let me stop until I get to you. The way you get to me. This is out in the back.